Hi guys! Happy 2021, everybody. I have missed you guys so much. I hope that you all enjoyed whatever you were celebrating, Christmas, New Year's. I hope that you had a wonderful holiday season and that you were able to relax a little bit and unwind after the year that 2020 was. I just want to say, you know, to kick off the new year, how much I appreciate you guys. If you, you know, got introduced to the channel last year and if you joined us in 2020, welcome. The channel honestly grew so much last year and I am so grateful. Just thank you so much for being here. I truly am so excited for this year for the channel, and I have made it my resolution to make more videos and make more regular content for you guys. So here's to me sticking with that. I hope you guys had a great new year and are off to a great start so far this year in 2021. And thank you for being here for my first video of this year. And not only that, but guys, this is my 100th video. Okay, it's not actually really my 100th video. My 100th video was actually me watching Star Wars Theory's cinematic trailer, but I didn't know that he was gonna drop that. And I had plans to do this video for my 100th video. So this is my 100th and first video, but we're gonna pretend that this is my 100th video celebration. But 101 is also a cool number. I think that's cool, right? Like making my 101st video as the first video of the new year. Like, how did that work out? Honestly though, I was stunned that we even have exceeded 100 videos at this point, because it feels like I've made like 30. A couple months back when I saw that I was approaching the 100 video marker, I was like, whoa. But then it was like, I have to do something cool. Like, people usually do something fun for their 100th video, you know, make it stand out or something, and nothing was coming to mind. But I had this idea, and this is something that I've been wanting to do for so long on my channel. This is so overdue, and so I figured that this would be a perfect idea to ring in the new year and kick things off to a good start with our 101st video. So a lot of you guys are gonna be like, wow, Catherine, I can't believe you haven't done this yet. I know, I am like a failed Star Wars fan because I never played Knights of the Old Republic, and I have never watched the cinematic, like, cutscenes. I have no idea what that storyline is. I feel like a fraud because I don't know that context or much of that time period from, you know, the game. I didn't play it because I was a loser, I guess. But I learned last year that the game is actually still available on the iPad, and I was like, well, this is great. My dad has an iPad. I'll just swipe his. I chickened out of using that because I think he probably would have judged me hardcore for swiping his iPad to play Star Wars video games, so I did not seize that opportunity. So I was like, all right, you know what? I don't have an iPad at my disposal anymore, and this is so long overdue. With the High Republic now coming out and everything, it's like, I want to be more well-versed about the Star Wars, like, timeline and evolution here. So this is long overdue, and we need to kick things off right in 2021 and get this out of our system and finally say that we have watched the Knights of the Old Republic. So you know what? I might not be getting the full experience playing the game, but this is good enough for me. So yeah, like I said, a lot of you are probably judging me right now. I know, trust me, I feel like a failed fan, but we are writing this wrong today, and this will be genuinely, truly, I have never seen even like a split second of this, the gameplay or the footage or anything from this. So this is going to be my raw, true, genuine reaction. Alrighty, so, okay, so this video, this is a compilation of like all of the cutscenes. Shout out to Team Money for sending this my way, because I had no idea which one to watch. This is from the channel The Gaming Library, and it is Star Wars The Old Republic movie, all cinematic trailers in 4K. Nice. But yes, once again, cheers to 100 videos, guys. Thank you for being here with me through it all. Without further ado, let's finally do this.
Korriban, ancient birthplace of the Sith. We believed ruins were all that remained of their evil empire.
I swear, I had no idea what was in those crates. I'm innocent.
You were smuggling Sith artifacts, Captain.
Fine, keep the artifacts. Just give me back my ship.
Ice front.
Just expecting the troops, Corporal. Satil, what's wrong?
I sense a great darkness.
Empire has returned. We must warn the Republic.
Our shuttles can't outrun those fighters.
Well, guess who's got the fastest ship in the sector?
Han Solo vibes.
All hands evacuate!
The Jedi with the double blades? What? Who is this man? Yo, that double-bladed blue saber, though.
My shit.
Will she fly?
She's not pretty, but she's tough.
Captain, prep your ship. This is our fight.
T7, prep the iron cannons.
The music!
Satil, you must walk a different path.
Master! On those guns, now!
Of the armor. Oh no. What a beginning.
They've escaped, Master. You failed.
No, Malgus. This is only the beginning.
Yes. After 1,000 years, Korriban is ours again. Welcome home.
Enough is enough.
Ooh.
Republic is the galaxy's only hope for peace and justice.
The Alderaan?
It must not fall. Sith Empire exterminates everything in its path. The enemy has no remorse for the worlds it destroys. Everything we value will die unless we hold the line. This war isn't about politics or resources. We fight for survival. For freedom. For the Republic!
Oh my god, I love those gongs. He is terrifying. Ooh! Yes, girl! Oh my god, she's beautiful. Give him a splinter! I can't get over her lights- Oh! Her lights- Oh! What?! What just happened?! Another ad!
With every battle, there are fewer of us to keep up the fight. Those who remain pay a heavy price, but we know the Force is with us. We will never surrender, and we are not alone.
Oh, I got chills.
Finally ending.
Dang.
Revenge. That is what brings us here.
Oh, nice.
To the heart of our enemy. to the brink of war. The Emperor's plan is in place. Our allies are strong. The Jedi hunted us, drove us into the darkest reaches. They thought they had banished us forever. But now... finally... we have returned.
Oh my gosh!
Gives us power. We will feed on vengeance until the Republic lies in ruins.
A man can have anything if he is willing to sacrifice. With your birth comes a solemn vow. You will have nothing.
More troops! Over there!
Yeah!
Your privilege is the dirt. Alone.
intimidated. Oh my god, they're like scary. She kind of looks like Rey. Not her, the mom. Believe how good quality this is. She's a boss. Wait, what? Wait. I think for the first time ever, I'm gonna turn the camera off and think of my thoughts. 'Cause right now, I'm a little bit speechless. So yeah, I'm gonna regroup and think of what I think. Yeah, BRB. Alright, I'm back. Okay, so I definitely missed out by not playing Star Wars video games during this time period. I know that there's like a lot of these games. And when did they come out? Like, I was blown away by the quality of, like, the footage in this. Like, the 4K, it was amazing. Just full on battlefield of Jedi versus Sith. Yo, oh my god. To see, like, that many red lightsabers. You guys know. I love, you know, like, Mace Windu's purple Jedi saber. But the red lightsaber, like, nothing beats that to me. I just think they're my favorite. You guys know how I feel about the Sith. Like, I think they're cool and I always want to see more of them. So to see that, yeah, that was just amazing to see, like, full on, like, Battle of Geonosis style fighting with a load of Jedi and a load of, like, Sith going at it, like, on a battlefield and in the Jedi temple. Like, oh my gosh. I wish I had played this game. Like, I definitely feel like I've missed out, like, on this epicness. That is, like, pure Star Wars. That is, like, I see now why people want to see, like, a movie of this time period and why people want more content of this stuff, because that was just, like, it unreal. That was, like, beautiful. I definitely feel like I am missing out a little bit because I don't know a whole lot of, like, the context of who these, like, characters are. Like, I need to find a way to play this game. Is there any way I can play this not on an iPad? Yo, Darth Malgus, though. Oh my gosh. I want to do a drawing of him now. I admittedly, like, didn't know a whole lot about him. I knew who he was. But I had never seen him in action. And oh my gosh. I can't. I see why the hype is around him. Because holy smokes, what a boss. What a scary boss. Yeah, that was terrifying. I need to go, like, watch an Old Republic, like, explained video to piece together more of who these characters are. Those Jedi twins, though, I think Arcon and Thexon, I'm definitely not pronouncing their names right. That was really cool. Yeah, I need to just do a lot more reading now about this family. Yeah, I obviously think this was, like, so cool. Like, this was incredible. So it was Empress Valen. Oh my gosh, wait, I have so much to learn. You guys are probably like, you idiot, this is this and this, and I'm just like, what's going on? Because my brain is just, like, a little bit on overload right now. I genuinely want to, like, go and learn more about this and these characters and see if there's a way that I can play this game, because I missed out. Even with no context, even going into this, like, totally blind, having no idea who any of these people were, what their connections are, you know, backstory, anything, this was so great. It was amazing. That chick in the beginning with the blue, the double-bladed blue lightsaber, I think this is her. Satel? I'm definitely saying her name wrong. Please correct me down below. Yo, she's beautiful. I wanna flippin' cosplay as her. I love their armor also, like, just the night decor, the look that they wear. Like, yo, I need to go and, like, just learn way more about all of this. I wish I had more to say. Like, I feel bad that I'm very not super knowledgeable about this time period in the Jedi Order, but I'm inspired now to learn more. And yeah, like I said, I have to find a way to play this game, because I feel like that would help piece things together. Like, I don't know if there's elements of the game that help to fill in some of the blanks more, but I can see now why everyone is obsessed with the Old Republic time period and why people really want to see more content from this era. That was just, again, like I said, even as someone who has no idea what was going on, I would love that, to see that in a movie or show or something, like, the Jedi and this army of Sith just, like, battling it out. Like, that is so cool. That is so awesome. Maybe I'll get back to you when I've, like, learned more about all of this, but, hopefully this was enjoyable for you guys to watch along with me. I want to find the, like, books now or comics about this time period, because I need to, like, learn more about these characters. This was awesome. I want to, like, read a Darth Malgus book now or something. Like, I'm obsessed now. I'm very inspired to learn more and become a more well-rounded Star Wars fan. Well, guys, that's it. Again, sorry I don't have ad blockers on my videos. I, you know, as a fellow YouTuber, I support people getting that ad revenue, so it's fine, it's fine. I apologize, though, that we were interrupted, like, 4 times during this, but it's whatever. But yeah, let me know if you guys played this. Are there more of these that I should be watching? Like, is there other context that I'm missing from these games? Like, this is me genuinely asking you guys, like, share more about this with me, please. Like, I want to know more about these characters, if you played this, if you liked it, what you think about this time period. Yeah, let me know down below. Well, guys, that's it. Happy 101st video, but technically 100th video celebration. Again, thank you guys so much for being here with me through it all. Sorry I kind of rambled throughout this, because I don't know what I'm talking about with this stuff really fully yet, but all I can say is, like, wow, this was, again, I know I keep saying it, but, like, it bears repeating, like, even going into this not really knowing 100% what was going on at all times or who these people were, like, it was still awesome. Like, these people, all these characters seem like bosses. Once again, happy new year, happy 2021. Thank you for being here with me for my first video of this year. I'm so excited for what this year has in store for the channel. I hope your guys' new year is off to a great start. Again, seriously, please, if you guys know anything more about this content or anything else I should be reading or watching, please send it over to my way. But yes, that's going to be it from me today, guys. Again, hold me accountable. I'm trying to make more videos, more regular content this year, so let me know as always if you guys have requests for anything at all, but stay tuned. We've got some exciting content coming up. But alrighty guys, that's going to be it from me today. Thank you guys as always so much for watching. Happy 2021. I hope you guys are healthy and safe and doing so well as always. May the Force be with you guys always, and I will see you guys again very, very soon. Bye.